Let's find out what the veils were hiding.
Oh, push did work. Look at that. Chemical?
There's a small room.
Oh. An underground facility.
With a hole in the floor.
Why put this all in her childhood home? You could rent any place and mess with this. Oh yeah, call out. Yeah, we're definitely gonna call out. Let's just look at the rope ladder.
A rope ladder.
Yep.
Anyone down there would be trapped.
Unless they can jump really high or stand on something. Pull. I'm not calling out. It's stupid. Oh, there is a thingy. A power cable? Enter the hole. Sounds suggestive. Enter the hole. Oh yeah, he's going in. That feels good. Oh, it is really far down. Does this lead down into Arkham Asylum? Oh my. Belts? We've got several belts and a lot of crude drawings.
Bruce, what's down there?
Of insanity.
Do you see Alfred?
No. It's some kind of torture chamber.
Oh yeah.
Shackles, belts, blood.
And crazy noises. What? I see his glasses. Alfred's glasses.
She was kept down here. Locked away.
Hurt them.
Who
cut,
do
cut,
that
cut.
To that child?
I'm beginning to understand.
What is there to understand? To willfully hurt a child.
Where her anger comes from.
No wonder Vicky is consumed with hate.
See that?
It's all she's ever known.
I can't even imagine. But it doesn't give her the right to take it out on others.
The Vale's foster children may not have been the only ones to suffer here.
Spooky doll.
He followed Alfred's blood into this hole. If he had any opportunity at all, he would have left me a clue.
Well, we may very well have a clue. There's Alfred's glasses. I've got chalk. Let's look more at these crazy drawings. Is there anything else? Vicky. Does that say kid?
There are drawings. Vicky must have drawn them when she was a prisoner. The chalk here is different.
Of her parents? She's been hanging down here drawing more stuff. Maybe Alfred left a clue here as well. How long? He couldn't have been down here long, though. The blood is not congealed upstairs yet. Those eyes. Look at this figure. That kind of looks like the Lady Arkham figure, doesn't it? Glad I have a cursor now so I can look at things. All these faces with the teeth. Look at that one. I kind of like that one. Stuff scribbled out. Belts. We're going to look at just this belt. The others aren't important. Let's just look at the middle one.
The belt. Blood.
They all are. Why just that one belt? Bloody clawing. Let's look at the crazy spooky doll here. We're gonna use the doll sexually.
Disturbing.
Oh my god. Oh, I thought it moved
Vicky
by itself.
Here,
I'm like, it moved!
This is where Vicky Vale became Lady Arkham.
Right. And I see now where the power cable goes to it from upstairs. It snakes down, yeah, into that light bulb. So what they throw her down here when she was, you know, bad or when they considered her to be bad or something? Fresh blood. Alfred's blood?
This blood is fresher than the rest. Must be Alfred's.
That's a lot of blood. He's not going to be in very good shape. Oh, now we can look at the chalk. I didn't see that option before.
One piece apart from the others.
Right.
Purple. The same color as my tech.
Who we chose at the beginning of the game.
Maybe.
Look at drawing right. Well, I guess that's Alfred, and that's Lady Arkham. That says Arkham. That's the kind of symbol there. Oh, we can link stuff again.
That drawing looks like Alfred.
Yep. The image of a building in scribbled purple chalk. A building? What building? That's Lady Arkham holding Alfred. And then this one.
The highlighted words read, "To Arkham."
Oh, two. A crude sketch of Lady Arkham drawn over in purple chalk. I guess the building is underneath all this. I don't know. We don't link these. We're gonna link to chalk, aren't we? Link to.
Alfred left me another clue.
He could have been down here long, though.
This is what he wanted me to find. To see. He's modified one of her own Lady Arkham drawings to include himself.
Right.
And these two words. To Arkham.
He's in Arkham.
She's going to Arkham, and she's taking Alfred with her.
Makes
That's
sense.
That's the final
to
piece.
Me.
Arkham. She's been using Wayne Enterprises to get access to the buildings with Wayne Tech security systems.
I didn't look at everything yet.
Arkham Asylum. She's going to open the doors. Release the inmates. And she took Alfred with her. Call Gordon in the GCPD.
I'm on it.
How do we know she's going to release them?
Expecting us. We'll catch her by surprise.
I didn't look at the shackles yet. Hey. At least I look at the doll. That's pretty cool. That'd be cool if they sell dolls like that as a memento, like, you know, connected to the game. Arkham Asylum, 12:15 a.m., the witching hour. And we shouldn't have pulled up so close to it. We should have used subterfuge, I think. It's a pleasant place to be.
Everything good?
Orderlies are rounded up.
They talk in pink.
That's the last of it, then.
They're connected with their feminine side. Over.
Lieutenant Gordon says the GCPD are on their way. He's leading the team himself. If you can find Alfred, maybe you can get him out of there before all hell breaks loose.
Almost ready. Let her know.
Copy. On our way.
Ready
Go
for
ahead.
What? To
I
open the
this.
Doors? Yeah, we got this. We got you, buddy. Alley-oop! Package
this
for you.
Ends now, Vicky.
That's right.
Tell me where Alfred Pennyworth is.
The butler. Bruce Wayne has a bat on his
We had to specify
Answer
which Alfred.
The question.
Where he is doesn't matter. He'll be dead soon. Another corpse in Bruce Wayne's family.
No one's dying tonight.
No
for you.
One's dying tonight.
You really think you're in control here? Your confidence is impressive.
Oh, thanks.
But that won't save the butler. Or the rest of Gotham. A lesson needs to be taught. They won't look the other way. Not again.
I don't want to learn your lesson.
Gotham look away from you, Vicky?
Don't try to psychoanalyze me, Batman.
But it's fun.
You have no idea what I've done to come this far. Too much to turn back now.
I know you experienced pain.
I know you've suffered. You were tortured, held captive by the people who were supposed to love you. I don't know how you survived.
You want to know how I survived? I survived because every night I dreamed of the revenge I'd take on them.
Well, you took revenge on them.
This forsaken city. Your time's run out.
Oh, crap. Back here.
Vicky! There's nothing you can do, Batman. You underestimate the true children of Arkham. These souls kept behind bars
Open the doors!
No, don't open the doors!
Arkham! Listen to me! Freedom is yours! The only one standing in your way is Batman!
No, attack Lady Arkham!
Batman!
He stuck me in here!
Me too! Let me at him!
He's the crazy one!
I put them all in here? I was busy. My finishing move! That's cool. That's a heavy stretcher, man. Oh, hey, Two-Face. What's up? You're supposed to try to run out and stuff. Oh, they're punching people. Q. Are they pointing me in the right direction? That was weird, though. She's like walking like there's nobody there.
Vicky.
Yeah. When I glow purple, that means there's trouble, buddy. Link to the food tray. He has already fractured the orderly's cheek and nose, made to be shatterproof. This all takes place in like the fraction of a second or something. Inmate 1005. Given much longer, he will crush the orderly's trachea. Well, we can't have that. And open to the cafeteria floor. What would this do? Throw him through there. Chair, lightweight and accessible. Inmate wielding a knife about to gut the defenseless orderly. Or link door built to contain riots. Well, I guess I'll throw the chair at him. Oh, wait. Oh, I didn't... There's a time limit for this? Well, I've been reading the stuff to you guys. Okay, let's try again. We've rewound time with the help of Doctor Who. We will solve this dilemma. That's uncanny. I could slowly walk through and not get hit by somebody.
Vicky.
Alright. Alright, I'm ready. Mouse is ready. Got a new mouse, too, by the way. Link. Link. Now, this shouldn't count against my time, because it's slow. It's just... Oh, yeah, I have time. It starts over. Link. So I took time looking at those three different things. And then... the cha... and the person. Is that it? Wham, right? There's another one. Could send Dr. Leland into cardiac arrest. The gurney is a mobile model. Or the taser. Yeah, we did that trick again. We just had, needed to hit one person with it now. Is that it? Link the table, heavy metal wooden construction, with Lady Arkham, the target. Let's do it all! E! And E, or Q. And that. It's gotta feel awesome, doesn't it? Whee! Thanks for taking the bat ride. Oh, good lady. Don't dodge it and break it. Did I make that? I guess I did. That's her. It doesn't look like her.
That's the plan.
Uh-oh. You missed, buddy. Oh, who did that for me? Oh.
You're going to die.
Oh, not if I can help it. Well, he's got a tray. Watch out. Got a badass here. Shift an E. Boom.
Truly inspiring.
Thanks.
Such a pleasure to see your work in person.
Yeah, I don't charge, so. Jesus. Charge admission, so. Jesus. We got company. Oh, and they got company. Don't mind him, he's just
we'll
drinking
round
coffee.
Up the rest of the inmates. You stop Lady Arkham.
Don't boss around, Batman. Oh, hey, Blockbuster. How's it going?
There's no way out now.
There's always another way here, Batman.
Think so?
All the people that Thomas Wayne condemned to this place unwillingly, they speak through the walls. Their ghosts walk. They
Spooky.
Know the way.
I can't help those people now, but I can help Alfred Pennyworth. Take me to him.
My pleasure.
Whoops. Oh, well. This just jumps after me. Express train to hell. Down another underground place? Oh. How handy! She's got boot jets. Where the hell did she turn invisible?
Vicky!
Show yourself.
Vicky, show yourself.
Or just laugh. Either one. Oh, I got hurt.
Let him go.
Is that Alfred?
The butler has to die.
No, I disagree.
Payment for Thomas Wayne's sins. He took away my family, so I'll take away his sons. If you really want to save the butler, bring me Bruce Wayne. Anyone can find him. It's you. He's probably cowering behind a 12-inch thick wall and 100 bodyguards right now.
Why should I trust
Why
you?
Why should I trust you'll keep your word?
Because my mask is off now, Batman.
So?
I won't lie.
Is that how it works?
You're doing so much for one old man.
Can't move back, only forward. So forward we go.
Vicky, stop playing games.
This isn't a game to me.
Oh, whatever you call it,
man,
stop it.
I really don't understand. Why are you fighting me?
You have Alfred.
I've done great things for Gotham. Falcone and Hill deserved to die. If anything, I did you a favor. We're fighting the same fight, Batman.
Not exactly.
Can you see that? We want the same things.
There's a better way.
Those men deserved their day in court, just like everyone else.
So they could have gotten off like they did so many times before? No, Batman. They got exactly what they deserved. My justice is final and absolute. You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't be defending him. You think Bruce Wayne is any better than his father? He hides behind his status and wealth. He's a coward. leaving other men to carry his burdens. You aren't my enemy, Batman. Wayne is.
Yeah, well, I'm kind of attached to the guy. Can only move forward. Any more traps? There's nothing to look at. I can't. What? Nice one.
Come out!
Is that you?
I'm curious, Batman.
You are?
I know why I wear the mask. It's who I am. Who I was always meant to be.
Yeah, huh?
What about you? Do you wear the mask to hide? Or to become who you really are?
Well, both.
Are you the man? Or the mask?
Mask is a symbol.
The mask is a symbol.
Of justice.
Some fear it. But for others, it brings hope.
When I first saw it, I found it inspiring.
Oh, thanks.
And once you're dead, I'm going to mount that mask on my wall. But first, I'll see the man beneath.
Yeah? You can't see the man beneath by running away. Back in. Oh. She made this frickin' chapel underground? We're still underground, right? She's got a chemistry lab. Oh, there's Alfred.
Hold on, Alfred.
You came. You came for me.
I'm screwed up, Batman. I'm a little screwed
up
right now.
What you said. I knew you'd come.
Yeah, well.
The man I made you.
Just hold on, Alfred.
Yeah, don't say too much.
Did you see where she went?
She just disappeared.
I'm getting you out of here.
She's around. She's above me.
Interesting how you speak to him.
Yeah, I knew
so
you were
familiar?
Listening. Yeah.
Alfred?
I was telling him to shut up.
Such concern for someone you've never met before.
It's called compassion. You might have heard of it.
It's called compassion, Vicky. Something you seem to know very little about.
Sounds like deflection to me. There's more here than you're telling.
Maybe.
It makes me wonder. Do you
makes
really
me wonder.
Only one way to find out.
Ooh!
Batman, don't you...
Shut up, old man! You've seen my true self. Your turn. Prove that you can. Take off your mask. Let me see the man you really are.
Attack!
You're only a piece in the bigger game, but you're the only piece I have left.
Oh, nice. That's not exactly attacking Vicky, ow. We did take a chance with his life. Which I kind of feel bad about. We can't reveal our true identity like that.
No more lies. No more talk. The only truth left is in your death.
Here, have that. Q. E. Missed that one.
I'll bury you.
Not if I bury you first. Ouch. E. Wait. Wrong key. E. Take that! This place is about to come down around our ears.
Nothing will keep me from my revenge!
Uh-huh. Ouch. What? I didn't make that one? At least we'd have to start all over.
It's over.
Nothing will keep me from my revenge!
Arrow. 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 Shift and E. Arrow. E. Q. E. Ouch. Q. E. Ah, that's gotta hurt. Now bullet time, only it's fist time. Huh. I'm telling you, this place is gonna come down around our bat ears. Hey, this all this shift friggin' crap.
You belong in this darkness, Batman.
Not like this, baby. Gonna have to grab that, aren't I? Andy? Whoa. Uh-oh. Well, he's pretty lucky so far. Let's grab him before his luck runs out. What? She's getting away!
This is how it was meant to be.
Think so? With you trapped? Yeah, I agree. Oh! Boy. Alright. Where do we go? How do we get out of here? Just carry the guy. We're too injured to do that.